Hey, Eric the Bearded Tool Guy. This is my Metabo HPT. You know, WH18DDX. This is their subcompact impact driver. I think this has 1440 inch pounds with a 2 amp battery. You know that you got to put it on the charge, you can't see it. I'm going to be installing various fasteners here. See how we're going to wear this thing down. Some of these fasteners might be getting a little wore out. That was too easy. And start it over here. Let's see how far we can take this unit. Till either wear the battery out, run out of fasteners. Wear the battery out, run out of fasteners, or wear the unit out. I got like 40 fasteners here. The only reason why I even bought this unit is I won a compact reciprocating saw from Tools and Tactics back in February. I like his channel, and it didn't come with a battery, so you know. And I'm not just buying batteries, I want to get a tool with batteries. Why am I gonna spend $100 on a battery when I can spend less than $100 and get a tool with two batteries? Even though these batteries are kind of crappy, they don't tell you, you know, what they're at. You know, I mean, come on now, you gotta put them in the charger, and you can't tell what they're even at when you're using the unit. You know how that is. Suppose I'm gonna eventually have to upgrade and get a real nice battery that's got a little more power, and it's got actually got a fuel gauge on it. Hasn't warmed up yet. Didn't pay to put it there. This is an older piece of wood. I think this is my last demo. This thing's gonna. I think that one's wore out. Whoa, that's a hot one. Never mind. Using that. You don't realize how hot they get. This is only 1440 inch pounds. It's actually not a bad little unit. I hate bees. To be or not to be. Not to be. I'm a landscaper. I've been stung. I've been stung by bees, wasps, hornets. Bit by mice. Like I say, these are 4-inch grip rights. Sometimes I call them 4-inch grip rungs. That was too easy. Okay. It's getting a little warm. but one can never tell what the battery's at. Okay, now, let's go with 4-inch Timberlocks. That was too easy. You know, I'm starting a new channel in October, probably the end of the month. I'm getting back into firearms, you know. You know, the world ain't a nice place anymore. So. These are 5-inch ledger locks, that's why they're taking a little bit more to put in. Wow, we're starting to heat it up. The reason why I bought this tool, like I said, I need the batteries for that, you know. Reciprocating / jigsaw that you've seen on my channel that I went from Tools and Tactics. Now she's getting warm. Now, let's move on to I don't like this out of quick collet. Let's move on to, these are 6-inch Pro Construction Grip Right Leg screws. Let me see where I'm going to put these at. I guess all over the place. That was too easy. Getting warm. Nothing to that one. Really getting warm now. was too easy. Okay, now let's remove everything. Not wearing no gloves. Also not touching these. That one. Getting pretty warm. Okay, now let's go with the Timberlock. Alright, it's got the magnetic tip on it. Now I gotta wear a glove. Fucking magnetic tip. At least one glove. nice thing about a magnetic tip, it still holds on to it. Even when it's loose as a goose, it still holds on to it. Pull out the grip rights. Nope, one here. Looks like I got everything that I could possibly pull out. Minus one pro-lag screw that's 6-inch, and minus one 4-inch grip right. Oh, there's another one. There's always one that's still hanging around. Especially once you, oh, there's another one. Everything out I could possibly get out. Wow, this is hot. Wow, this is way too hot to want to touch with your bare hand. Believe me. And it's still going. This had to have been 60 fasteners. And it's still going, but it's hot as hell. So this little teeny-weeny impact driver can take a licking and keep on ticking. Okay, Eric the Bigger Tool Guy signing off.